The combination of logic gates given below becomes. So you are given a combination of logic gate and you have to identify that this logic circuit will represent which of the logic gate. So for that purpose, we will make use of De Morgan's theorem. What is the De Morgan's theorem? You remember, by using this De Morgan's theorem, you can solve any logic circuit. So it states that complement of product is equal to sum of their complement of product is equal to sum of their complement, while complement of sum is equal to product of their complement. Complement of sum is equal to product of their complement. Now look at this circuit. The first gate, here it is actually a NAND gate, single input NAND gate. Look at this, the two inputs of NAND gate, they are shorted. It means it is a single input NAND gate and it works as a NOT gate. So this is NOT gate, lower one is also representing NOT gate because both the inputs are shorted. So as far as NOT gate is concerned, if its input is A, then the output of NOT gate is A bar. If input is B, then the output of NOT gate is what? B bar. Output of NOT gate is B bar. Now the third logic gate, it is a NAND gate, whose two inputs are A bar and B bar. So what is the corresponding output? Corresponding output is logical ANDing of two input. First input is A bar, second input is B bar and whole complement. So we are having the output Y equal to A bar dot of B bar whole complement. So here I will write this as A bar in a bracket, B bar in another bracket. So we can make use of De Morgan's theorem. Complement of product is equal to sum of their complement. So this is equal to sum of their complement, means A bar, B bar, and we have to take their complement. Complement of product, here complement of product is equal to sum of their complement. And remember, what is complement of complement is equal to that A itself. So this is equal to A plus B. Double complement of A is A, double complement of B is B. So the output Y of this given logic circuit is A plus B, which will represent which gate? OR gate. So the correct option for this logic circuit, that given logic circuit will represent OR gate.